The idea is to reclaim the alleyways of downtown Montreal. As we all know, the alleyways are basically now depositories of garbage and syringes and so on. So we start with this one alley. We spend 3 hours in the morning cleaning it. Then we set up this fruit and vegetable market. All the product comes from local farms. All the money goes to this organization, nonprofit organization, for the canteen of our workers. This is our second week. We'll be doing this till the 12th of September. We do it Wednesday, Thursday, Friday night from 4 to 7. Definitely we plan on doing this again next year and starting earlier because it is really very, very popular. We only have positive feedback. Eventually, if all of the other organizations decide to see that this actually works, they can take over their own little alleys. They can sell fruits and veg, do other things like that. We now have alleys that become clean and user-friendly. They can become green spaces. They can be play areas instead of depositories for garbage.